are their numbers increasing like this?
Cause unknown.
Try contacting the bunker via laser relay system.
Affirmative.
Still enemies here. We can't just leave. To be! You okay? They came out of nowhere, overran the entire camp. We tried to fight back, but our shots have no effect.
Alert. Energy shields detected on multiple enemy fighters. Physical attacks recommended.
Got it. You get the other androids out of here. Good luck. To be, you saved our lives. What's going on here? I have no idea. They came out of nowhere and just... Huh? That was outside the camp! You again?
Hey.
Alert. Local machine life forms are converging on the area.
This is never going to end.
Hypothesis. The Goliath-class enemy screen has summoned the local machine life forms. Proposal. Destroy the Goliath.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Huh? Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die.
They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Tubi, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit!
they're here too!
Nymed! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first. Destroy this presiding unit. Will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
This.
Looks like he's bombarding the area with forced connections. I think all these transmissions are making the machines go haywire. We have to find Eve and destroy him.
On it.
Now what?
Ah, and here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless.
As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! Why did you kill my brother? I... Yeah.
Massive energy signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of latent machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S when he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Everything!
CS destroyed. Ranged combat no longer operable.
It's over. Nines.
I really screwed up. When Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you. The you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
Like this. There's still some alive.
Data transmissions. They're resonating with each other.
Ah!
Who are...
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Ines. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
Shout it loud, even if our words seem meaningless. wish that some way, somehow, that I could save everyone of us. But the truth is that